What's up guys, this is the Games here. Today I'm going to playing or making the part number 2 of Fallout Shelter. So as I promised you that I will play it after 24 hours. So it's 24 hours guys, you can watch out my previous video of this Fallout Shelter in which I give some tips and tricks to play this. And let's load it out, port number 777. And let's go ahead. What we're gonna see today is come on, load it up. Alright guys, let's load it. Right. So helpful hint, a pregnant girl is ready to give birth. Set the icon above her head to welcome a child to your vault. Okay. It's a daily report guys. Alright, she's getting birth. Okay, you got the baby guys. Here's the baby. Alright. So some other persons are here. Let's level up it. And here we need some perception. People guys, perception. It's 2. It's 1. It's 2. Other things are seen. Her strength is 0. We don't need strength as much. Let's increase the P2. Building a med ball allows your bot to produce chimpex and heal injured dwellers. Med ball, med bay. Let's build the med bay. Where it is? Here we go. It costs 400. I haven't 400 right now. So its charism is 3. Let's increase the charism. 1. Alright. Let's increase now. The water supply. Don't worry, it's coming. And this girl is like, or I say it's a lady. This lady. Alright. Where to shift her? It's a power generator, guys. Power is also low. Consumption of water is low, so I don't need any much. Let's build another. Your most important source is power. I know. So I'm planning to was actually. So let's build it. So I build the power. How's the strength of this girl? Is okay. Alright. Let's strength is increased. Building size lab allows you both to produce redway and reduce jewels rats. Okay, where is this? Is this ice lab guys to produce red rays? I don't know what does this mean. That doesn't matter for now because I haven't that much caps. So it's like this. Oops, he's dead. Holy shit, what I have done is oh no, it means that I have to keep open the, you know, these things. Alright, let's remove them. Do you really want to move? Okay, I got the caps. No, I don't got the caps guys. Cap 59, it's 135 here. Let's see it one more time. Nope, no caps guys, no caps. Oof, what I have done. Well, that doesn't really matter now because it's all done now. What next is this or this thing? Okay, the power is, you know, it's all good now. Let's produce some food, I guess. Food store guys, it's dinner. Let's build the dinner too. All right I have to build a room too guys. I collected this. Alright, I got the lunchbox guys. Use the channel, select the lunchbox. Okay, this is lunchbox guys here. Here we will open it. Let's see what we got. Here is globe. It's a junk. And it's caps. I got 100 caps. Alright. Water. Alright. Weapon. Amplifier is a pistol. Okay, let's see what we got there. Oh, I got something. A special I got the dweller whose special is good, intelligence is good. Wow, that thing is amazing. She's coming, guys. So what's this? What's this? Okay, the power is down, guys. The power is down, I guess. All right, let's increase the strength by 6. Time will be decreased, guys. It's 2:30 here. So here you will see the live time reduction here, guys. So she's moving, and we got some. Here you can see it's made 1. So this much. So this is a trick, guys. This is the main trick, guys. So keep building it. So let's. A rushing incident is 31%, 33%. I can't rush it because the electricity is less now, and that's not a good thing. The powerhouse is just generating. It will generate 21. All right. Strength is 1 of this guy. Strength is 2 of this guy. It's 1. Charisma is 2. Charisma of this guy is also 2. So that I can replace it now. All right. I can replace it with this. That's a good thing. The charisma remains same, but the strength is increased, which means the time will reduce more now. It's 28 27 22. 5 seconds reduced, guys. 5 seconds is a very long time, guys, in terms of, you know, electricity or something else. So in this way we can play. The food is reducing. Come on, generate the power, guys. Generate the power. 1 2 3 1. That's fine now. All right, the room is working. It's 3-3. So let's increase the agility because the water is good here. Agility is 1. Agility is 2. Z1 2. So I can. Okay, free pet carrier. Here's the negative collection. Operate welfare fury. Frontier bot. Let's claim it. Doesn't matter. Holy shit. Let's kill them. Alright, let's kill it. Ooh, there's another one. Here we go. Hey. He's here. Alright, it's done now. Alright. Let's increase the, you know, the agility here, because we need that. And the ability is 2 here now. We don't need water that much now. The level up is increased of her. Now the ability is 1 here. The ability is no ability here. 1. I need at least 3 ability to switch. Whoa, here's the ability. Holy shit, how I missed that. Alright, let's switch her from. Nope, but we need powers, guys. We need some power. After the, you know, 1 minute, I will switch it from there to here, because we need power to generate, you know, food or electricity or something like this, because power is the source, main source, guys. And it's working. Look, here's only 1 worker and it's only 13 minutes. It's taking 13 minutes, guys. Alright, that's not the problem, guys. It's alright. So what we're gonna do is just wait for the food, guys. I have to wait for the food. It's 36 now. Alright, 36 seconds. Until then, let's open the, you know, the pet. What we got here is a pet. Alright, you got the pet. 16% wasteland weapons and outfits. That's fine. It means that I will send the pets with this guy to the wasteland to collect the coupons or coins or something like this. Cap, sorry. Pets can give you the visa boost. Rare pets provide better bonus pets. Assign pets like your weapons and outfits. Hint, certain pets make great companions for players exploring the wasteland. Alright, we produce the energy, guys. Here the level is up, so the level is up again. 2 minutes or something. Here's I got the food too, so we don't rush for food, guys. Now let's switch her. Oops, maybe I skipped something, guys. I'm sorry, guys, the recording is dropped and I just really seriously forgot it. I got the 26 caps. Alright. Anything happened to my. Nothing happened. So keep working and I will check you out later. 26 caps, guys. Oh my god, I'm running with all these things. Come on. Rushing incident is increased now. Come on. Let's see some achievements, guys. Sell one weapon or outfit. Alright. What I got in inventory is. Where's my inventory? No, I haven't any other, you know. Power is down, guys. Alright. What should I do now? I don't know because I can't switch her to this because I'm running with food too. What to do now? How to increase the manpower? How to increase the manpower? Come on, after this food, I will switch her here. Switch it up. Alright. Generate more power because the living room is dead now. What else? What else? 26 caps. Come on. He's on 255 XP. 26 caps. Alright. Strength assigned dealers. Assign increase the number of items and powers. Pets assigned duelers to produce overseas of heavy team duelers in your what? How to increase the duelers? That's a fucking question. I'm dealing with 15 out of 28 power child. It is its power is increased. Alright, let's increase the power one more time. Level. Oh shit. What you're doing here? Just go here. Alright. What's the chess perception of this guy is? You want this? Let's recall him. We need this person on the food center. Maybe I can increase the agility with some 5 or 6 seconds, guys. That would be fine for us. And he's coming back. He's a pistol, 16% or something. Alright. And you must build the overseas office. Alright. Office is having at 18. I can't help here now because these all are will open after the, you know, the duelist. Let me read it one more time. Have 18 viewers or what? I haven't 18. 15 here. Come on, where are you? Come here. I need you in agility. Okay, these two ladies are fine now. Okay, let's just leave this house. Come on, where are you? Reach now. I'm waiting for you. Alright. Water supply is going down. I got the food. Food is fine now. Alright. Electricity. I will switch this lady to this. So that, you know, I can produce the more water here. What else to do now? Let's see the achievement. Collect the 100 food. I can't help it here now. Sure, go for the more power, guys. Power generator, water repair. Let's increase the power or not. Destroy the rock. Should I go for this? I go for this. Oh shit. Nothing I got. I thought that I will get something, but I didn't get that. I wasted the 150 my go and explore it. Go and explore. We don't need you. Go and explore. We need some more caps here. And let's switch her to the water supply, because energy is good here. And let's send someone. Strength. 2 strength is nope. Okay. Her strength is 3. I can send her to this. Alright. Her strength is increased. And this mother having agility. 1 agility. Alright. Nope, -1. I can't send her here. Now everything is fine here, I guess. Let's have some water. A will be +3. And the perception here is. Perception is 2. Oops. Perception is high here. What is she doing here? Let's switch her. You go here. Alright. Alright, all are working. How many caps you have, guy? Suffered 1 damage. 915 EXP. Let's recall him, the health is decreasing. Let's recall him. Okay, the food is prepared, the food is okay now. Just 10 more food and I will get the 50 caps. I got 255 caps. I got the water produced. Alright. And agility is here, the perception is here. I'm not running out of anything now. What the thing is that I have to assign some good people here. Perception, I need perception here. 2 agility is high, I can't change her. Ability is high, the ability is 1. What is he doing here? And agility is 2, perception is 1, nope, not a good option. Perception is 2, nope, perception is 5, alright. And agility is 0, perception is 2. Here's everything is fine, guys. And running out of water too, but I can't help it. The perception is 2. Here's the perception, 0 will be increased. Chasima, nope, nothing. Should I recalled her him so that I can increase the manpower. What should I do now? How to increase the jewels? Maybe by upgrading myself, guys. What we got here, he's returning. This is the child, he's at dinner, he's power generating. Status less than 1 minute. Okay, he's there for 1 minute, he's returning from 2 minutes. And it's level 1, 2, 3. Where is this lady? Has lots of perception, luck. She's good at everything. Except the insurance and the Chersima. And electricity is produced. Electricity is fine here, guys. I must increase the perception. Who has 3 perception in this scenario? No one has 3 perception. Is there any 1 perception here? Nope. 2, 2, 2, and 2. Collected these pools. I got the caps. And let's see the another achievement, guys. Successfully extinguish 1 volt fire. Alright, I have the option. Is there any less chances to, you know, the chances of incident? Less is 33 here. Here's 33. Yeah, let's try activating it. Yes, successfully done. Alright, guys, we got the blunt box. I was waiting for this, because in this we got some really good stuffs. Here we got this stim pack. What this do, I don't know. Let's watch it. This is a business suit, alright. A lot of